to see that oil and water are immiscible liquids. Water and oil are immiscible liquids. Let us do this simple activity and see how. Here are two beakers. We'll fill them half with water. In one of these, we'll add a few drops of red ink and in the other, a few drops of mustard oil. We'll then gently shake these two beakers. Watch what happens. As you can see, water and oil have formed separate layers because they are immiscible.